second season partners, the Burning Johnson Foundation, and the Faith E. and Charles L. Bybee Foundation. This concert is performed in memory of Bob Field, former member of the board of directors of the James Dick Foundation. We would like to extend our recognition to the family members present this evening. Please silence all electronic devices. Unauthorized photography and video recording are not permitted. Gifts, recordings, and souvenirs are available in the festival gift shop at the rear of the concert hall. During the concert's intermission, beverages and cookies are available for purchase on the west side of the festival concert hall. We want to express our sincere appreciation for your generous support of the Round Top Festival Institute. We look forward to seeing you. And now, please give a warm Texas welcome to Maestro Harry So.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Festival Hill. Before the first piece, I just wanted to say a couple of brief words. The first piece is a Passacaglia by Anton Weber, and whenever I encounter this music that kind of lives at the end of the Romantic period, just as it transforms into the modern period, I'm reminded that some of the people most inspired by this music are the film composers of today. And you'll hear in this 11 or 12 minute piece so many of the things that we've become familiar with in John Williams' scores and Bernard Herrmann's scores. And I invite you, during these 12 minutes, to imagine what kind of scene this could have been. Just a little tip, there's certainly moonlight. There's at least one police chase, and there's some crime that has been committed. So I invite you to imagine with us and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.